Hey, what's up guys, I'm Rahul. The biggest problem that we all face with our smartphones is the lack of battery standby. Due to high definition screen, background apps and high usage, battery drains very fast. So here are my top 5 picks for the best battery saver apps for Android that could literally boost your battery life. But before we get started, I want to say that there is no app that can extend your battery life to a year. All you can do is use optimized settings and don't run Android apps on background. In the number 5 spot, it is Go for Myself. It is actually a good application which gives more life to your battery. This app has a couple of profiles to save your battery power and also a couple of tools like charge maintenance. If your device is rooted, then this app can offer more features in their premium version like CPU smart control, which turn down the CPU process by killing the background apps and reduce the power consumption. And that's a very good feature. Moving on to the number 4 spot, it is Repair Battery. A very simple application which claims to repair your battery to give more life. It got so many positive feedback on store and I think too it is a pretty good app. But I'm not that much pretty sure that this is a joke or an actual app. On the number 3 spot, we have DU Battery Saver. It is a very popular app with tons of features. You can monitor your battery status, a battery charge options, battery saver profiles, and a super good optimized button which kills all the running apps for a minute and clear cache and disable all unwanted things to reduce power consumption. There is a pro version available in which you can do more like smart saving which do all things automatically. That is great. On our number 2 spot, it is my absolute favorite, Unifier. It is a simple and awesome app. It is basically an app that hibernates the background running apps and boosts your battery life and performance. If your device is rooted, then awesome, you are in luck. It got some kick-ass features that can give you more battery life. It is in the number 2 spot because when you look at the battery status, you can see that the background running apps consumes a lot of power for no reason. For non-rooted users, this app is a bit of a frustration because you need to press on that 4 stop button to hibernate a program. But if your device is rooted, then Unifier will do it automatically. That is superb. That's why I like Unifier more than any app in this list. And my number 1 battery saver app is Battery Doctor. It got a lot of fast features. When you press that optimized button, it will diagnose all power issues. Mainly, it kills the background running apps and optimize settings. Also, it got power saving profiles, you can schedule them as well, which is a really good feature, and the app shows battery status very clearly. So overall, Battery Doctor have everything in it, that's why I like it. It got everything. It kills background running apps, it clears cache and everything, just diagnose all the power issues, and that's why I put it in the number 1 spot. And that's it guys. If you really want to get a good battery life without using these apps, go ahead and change your ROM and flash a good kernel. You can visit XT developers for that. They have so many developers that create ROMs and kernels for your device. And that wraps up the video. If you guys like this list, definitely give a big thumbs up and press that red subscribe button, and I will catch you guys in my next video. Until then, goodbye.